Busload of North Carolinians traveled to Atlanta, Georgia today, fighting for what they say is justice. The Darryl Hunt Project for Freedom and Justice sponsored a bus ride to raise public awareness for the Troy Davis case.
Troy Davis has been on death row for more than 16 years for the murder of a police officer, despite strong evidence suggesting he's innocent.
Unfortunately, Troy Davis doesn't have DNA the way these other guys did, the way Darryl Hunt did. So it's important for us to stand up and show that the problem of capital punishment is a universal problem in America, and people from North Carolina need to stand up for it because we're going to be facing the same issue soon.
Students and faculty from Davidson College are attending that rally, which is going right now on the steps of the state capitol in Georgia.